Everything will be okay, as long as Father survives. You will go no further!
I will not allow you to interfere with our efforts to slay Guan Yu.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Not done yet! Bear witness to the magnificent skill of the son of the God of War! Father, please, stay safe.
The enemy's might was quite impressive. Now, we simply need to advance on Guan Yu. Victory is ours.
Wow, you're better than I thought.
Let's go! We must capture that area!
Victory! Our target is that parcel of land. Prepare to move! Advance! Do not slow down! Advance!
Return to nothingness.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Capture that position in order to win this battle. Keep moving forward!
Our target is that position over there. Forward! March!
Take the attack to the enemy! Forward!
We must capture that position in order to win this battle. Keep moving forward! We must capture that position in order to win this battle. Keep moving forward!
You are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
We're here as reinforcements. We will fight for Lord Guanzuo now.
They called for reinforcements? That could prove to be a problem.
To help Father.
You're so far from a real warrior.
I couldn't stop them. I'm so sorry. I couldn't be of any use.
Reporting. Lord Guan Ping at Xiangyang has fallen in battle.
Guan Ping, forgive me. I swear that your death will not be in vain.
is ours.
We must capture that position in order to win this battle. Keep moving forward.
To my father. Together we must make it safely back home to shoot.
But I will not let that happen. This is where you meet your end.
You turn to nothingness.
We've taken my castle. The Shu inside have also been wiped out.
There's nothing else for us to do but to run. Father, I can only hope you stay alive.
We've managed to prevent their forces from liaising. This should help us in our battle against Guan Yu.
Victory is ours.
Excellent! You are an inspiration to us all!
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
I will not surrender! No matter what hardships I may face, I will make it safely back home to my brother and fulfill my oath.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Reporting! Reinforcements have arrived from Lord Liu Feng and Lord Meng Da.
This is wonderful news. Together, we will break through the enemy forces.
Advance! Do not slow down! Advance!
I will slay as many officers as necessary to fulfill my duty. You are no ordinary fighter, now are you?
Will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
Yeah.
better than I thought.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units, march!
Our target is that parcel of land. Prepare to move!
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Brother, I will stay alive and escape from this place.
Turn to nothingness.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
I have betrayed the oath I made. Brother, I am so sorry.
We have cornered him at last. Surrender! Come quietly, Guan Yu!
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Your plan was brilliant, Men of Wu. Go ahead and strike me down.
Guan Yu, you could come and fight for me. Sun Wu would welcome you. And your strength as a fighter.
Master! I'm sorry for interrupting, but it isn't exactly his fighting. It was his devotion. It was his close bond with Liu Bei that made him Guan Yu.
Exactly. I have given my life for the wishes of my oath brother, Liu Bei.
I see. I believe that is what you said when you left Cao Cao as well.
You have my thanks, Liu Meng. I am glad to be taken by the hand of one who knows me.
It is the basis of my strategy to know my enemy. That is all it is.
In that case...
The House of Sun Wu has defeated Guan Yu, God of War!
You did well, everyone. Thanks to you, Jing Province is back under our control where it belongs. We have lost many friends along the way, including Zhou Yu, but I feel that our victory has helped avenge them somewhat. This gives us a foothold on our quest to unite the land. I know Zhou Yu would be proud of what we accomplished. Lu Xun, you did well in assisting Lu Meng.
Thank you, my lord. However, I have a feeling that Niu Bei will come with an army seeking revenge. Also, there is no telling how long this newly formed alliance with Wei will last. Although we managed to reclaim Jing, doing so has put us in a most precarious position.
Yes, but I am ready to face whatever backlash may come of it. Once the fighting has ended, Wu will be rewarded with ownership of the land itself. By the way, where is Lu Meng?
He said he wasn't feeling very well, and was going to get some rest.
I see. Tell him to get well soon. We have lost too many people as it is. I do not want to see anybody else die before their time.
Lord Sun Quan.
My lord, I have urgent news! We have just received a report from Sheng Eng. The King of Wei is no more! Cao Cao has perished!